Australia is booming with various startups and tech initiatives, but even the best of us aren't foolproof. In this video, we will have a look at the 5 biggest data breaches in Australia. But before we move on, don't forget to click the subscribe button to get our latest YouTube content. Now let's move on to the breaches. Number 1. The Canva data breach. Australian Canva suffered a colossal data breach, exposing the data of 137 million users. Gnostic Players, a hacker responsible for the attack, was stopped once the company detected their malicious actions. However, Canva was a bit too late, and a cybercriminal managed to access users' names, passwords, email addresses, and payment data. The strange thing is that Gnostic Players bragged about the attack to various major IT media outlets. Number 2. The Ubiquiti Networks breach. This breach, experienced by the world-known vendor of IoT devices, potentially impacted around 85 million users. The hacker behind the breach accessed the credential of Ubiquiti users by compromising a third-party provider. They managed to get hold of quite a lot of personally identifiable data, such as names, home, and email addresses. An anonymous source states that one of Ubiquiti's major errors was not immediately invalidating its customers' data through a forced reset. After discovering a couple of backdoors, the corporation revealed the breach to the public. Ubiquiti was criticized for not disclosing the full scope of the breach in a timely manner. At the moment, an investigation takes place to find out whether this was an intentional move to preserve the company's stock value. Number 3. The Australian National University data breach. This one seems tiny compared to the previous ones. It affected only 200,000 students. Cybercriminals employed spear-phishing attacks against the university staff and extracted personally identifiable and sensitive information, such as addresses, emergency contacts, and academic results. They covered their tracks by using the Tor browser and deleting access logs. Number 4. The ProctorU data breach. ProctorU, an online testing firm, found the data of almost 450,000 student customers circulating for free on a dark web forum. The leaked data belonged to various universities and, as per ProctorU's claim, contained no financial information. Last year, 3 students filed a class action complaint against the company for alleged biometric violations after the breach. The complaint claims that ProctorU failed to implement adequate security measures to prevent the consequences. Number 5. The Eastern Health data breach. This is another gruesome ransomware case where a cyber attack endangered people's health. The data breach caused the postponement of some surgeries. Fortunately, there were no fatalities in this case. Eastern Health claims that the hackers didn't compromise patient data. However, not much else is known about the nature of the attack. That's it for now. Stay safe. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on social media. See the links below the video. Liked our video? Then make sure to check out this one.